a fantastic variation for plank. It's harder than it looks. Shoulders directly over hands, hips directly over knees. You tuck your toes under and you lift your knees 2 inches. That's it. So I want you to work on holding as long as you can. And then you can set it down whenever you need a little break.